Thanks for checking out my micro drawings channel. Please subscribe if you haven't and check out the other videos. I've got nearly 150 of them now. So today I'm drawing Scooby skiing here. There's my quarter regular pencil and my Copic multi-liner 0.03 for scale. And as usual, I'll get started with one of the facial features. In this case, I'm starting with Scooby's nose, and then I'll work around his eyes and his mouth and continue to lay in the black outline drawing of Scooby and his skis and the poles flying through the air. So hope you enjoy. Again, thanks for checking out the channel. Please consider subscribing and sharing with others. I'll join back once I'm starting to color this in. All right, so I've got everything drawn in now. There's the quarter for scale, and you can see it gets covered up quite nicely by the quarter. So next I'll get to coloring, and I'm using my Copic sketch markers. There are two ends, the broad chisel end you see here. That doesn't get used very much, maybe just to see what the color is on a piece of paper off to the side. But I use this fine point end, and that allows me to work right up to the black lines. Often I will rotate the paper as well so I can, you know, work that point right into the small spots. So I'll keep working around it here using, again, my Copic sketch markers. And thanks again for checking out the channel. All right, so there you can see I'm just about done. I'll put some little blue snow shadows there, and then I'll put on today's date, 11/29/20. And again, thanks for checking out the channel. Please consider subscribing. Have a great day.